How was that, man? Insane, eh? What a tank of an animal.
Just over 40 yards.
So just 40 high.
40, yeah. kind of...
Hey, I'm here with Don A. of African Bowhunting Adventures. I brought two of my best friends. We're from Colorado. Came here to South Africa. I believe we have over... There's probably over 20 animals on the ground, maybe 25 plus animals on the ground. And a dream of mine has been to shoot a Cape Buffalo, and we did it today with a crossbow on a giant bull. I can't say enough about his operation. They've been great to us. The food's amazing. The accommodations are outstanding. The game, it's been a trip of a lifetime.
Isso?
die.
And sight. It's the same sight. We're not in a rush, just giving some time. Rather not make a mistake.
Yeah. Is it weird that he would U-turn and come back?
The closest water. Yeah. Straight over here.
Charm on the left shoulder.
You'll see, if he comes out, there's a V. Right here. On the V.
Kind of there where the shine of his head stop. We'll have plenty of time. I'll shoot a couple times. This thing fucks off when it comes back.
I know, but like even last time, I just shoot again. If he can open his mouth, then he'll be able to see.
If it can. Like this. And I put it right on his shoulder, so I should have put it behind it over the left side.
Right. Right. You ready?
You guys just wait and tell me when.
Thank you.
Can I give him another one, Alex?
I think he's loaded. He's good, dude. That was him, though, you're saying?
Here, I'll get him. I'll get him. Do you have him?
Yeah.
Dude, just take
him. Hit him in the head twice.